There you go, my friends. I'm frying aukwa with tomatoes and prawns. Yeah, and then I need to add some gravy. More gravy. Para may pang sirup ng alaga ko. And then we will season it with a little bit of black sauce. It's my simple cooking, dear friends. So you will taste it if it is okay. So see you again. Here's my fried aukwa with black sauce, and it's yummy. See my friends, simple recipes from my kitchen. ilagay natin ito lang. Fresh naman yata itong gusto ko ngayon. Oh my God. So, hindi yata nasunod yung tamang ano. Maliliit yung tiwa ko ng tamang kapag kasi nagugurok mo na maliliit lang yung tiwa ko. Gusto nila kasi yung ano lang, puti lang. Ayaw nila yung masyadong black. So, I just beat 1/8 inside. My carrot cake. Gusto lang nila yung ano. They only want it, to be white. Ayaw nila yung black. So, hindi ako naglagay ng maraming sauce. Black sauce. Kunti lang yung nilagay ko. So, I don't know what is the taste. I hope they like it. Yeah. So this is my first ever try cooking carrot cake. So let's see what can they say later. So there you go. My menu for today is carrot cake.
Pasta.
tamay. So this is the dinner. Yan, napaka-complicated. Magkakaiba yung mga gusto nila. Yan, iba-ibang ano luto. Sa amo kong lalaki, carrot cake. Sa ano nila. And sa dalawang bata, pasta. Kay Lola, may chicken soup at saka yung kaukwa. So that is my dinner for today. Na-dinner ko sa kanila. Chicken soup. So, very complicated. They will have different preference of food. So, I need to cook 3 dishes in 1 meal for them. So, that is chicken soup. This is a chicken soup. Very complicated cooking. Hindi ano, iisang putahe yung niluluto. So, let's see how tomorrow again. What can we think to cook again for tomorrow? Okay, see you again, my dear friendship. Friends. Bye. The food disappear. Yan. Mabili ngayon ulit ang ating pa-dinner. Ubos. Kunti na lang. Yan. They like my cooking again today. Nice. I'm happy they finish my foodie. There you go. Yan. Nagustuhan nila yung carrot cake. So, I'm satisfied that they like my cooking. So, we are past today. We managed to survive today. Think again for tomorrow. What is for dinner tomorrow? So, yeah. Naubos nila.
Kain tayo ulit, mga kapatid. Yeah. Naubos. Kailan lang na naman natira sa akin. Mabili. Mabili yung luto natin ngayon. Yan, naka-epron pa ako. Uniform ko na talaga to. Kain tayo ng carrot cake. Masarap. Madali lang naman siyang i-try. Kasi may ready ano naman na to. Cake. So, i-slice lang natin. And then, we fry it with garlic. And you beat 1 egg. And I put the sweet sauce. So, it's done. Yeah. Yummy. Ayaw kong kumain ng rice mo. Tama na to. Kasi carbo naman to eh. So, kainin ko na lang yung mais. Doon saan. From my soup. This one. I don't want to waste food. I don't want to throw it away. So, tapon natin sa janko. Sayang. Maraming mga ano dyan. Mga naghihikan na ano, walang pagkain. Silang nag-dina. Nasa taas naman sila lahat. Yummy! Ito yung tokwa din na ubos nila. So, no more. Almost spill the sauce. Ito. Kapagin natin itong ano mais. Ito sa niluto kong chicken soup. May corn siya. So I don't wanna throw it away, so let's eat it. Who loves corn? Anong gusto ng corn? taong timang. Kahit tayo ng mais. Angkom, angkom. My friends, angkom. Let's eat. May tumubo akong pimple dito. Masakit. Ito nung masapan. Masarap tong ano. Corn kasi ano pa siya. Yung corn pa lang. Hindi masyado yung masyadong matigas yung kernels niya. So, masarap siyang makan. Tapos manalis-tanis. Gusto ko talaga ang ano, pinapapak yung corn pag nagluluto ng soup. Dito kasi ayaw nila. Gusto lang nila yung sa soup. Kasi na-silver na yung ano, yung soup. Pero ayaw nilang kainin tong corn. So, hindi hinayang naman akong itapon. So, kinakain ko siya. Maganda kaya siyang ano, siguro. Spread natin siya ng ano, butter para mas ano. Pero hindi ako masyado sa ano kasi butter. Hindi ako masyado sa mga creamy stuff ng mga pagkain. Very sweet. One. It's done. So then, masarap ang mais. Mag-ano sa ngipin ko. Stuck sa ngipin ko yung mais. That's it. Bye. Thank you, my friends. Take care. Kain na din kayo. Bye-bye. Take care. Beso-beso. Love you. Love you all, my friends. Bye. Enjoy your dinner.
I'm a queen.